Yeah, like Panjim, the issue on waste disposal is a topic that's neglected a lot. So like for example, PET bottles, glass bottles that can be like reused and recycled are thrown away in the trash. And like another solution that can be used for that is like if you can use like reuse the PET bottles as vases or use them in the kitchen to like store drinking water. And the glass bottles also you can like fill them with like different pebbles or probably seeds etc. and use them as aesthetic decorations etc. Then another issue that I would like to touch upon is as a student of architecture, we waste a lot of paper and a lot of like material. So like we could use the old pages and use them like cut them up and use them as like post-its. Or we can write like little notes that we would like to like use them and stick them around the house. Then we could also reuse the sheets etc. and make paper bags out of them when we go shopping instead of using like plastic bags which like only litter the place.